Hey guys, thanks for tuning in to the vlog. Before getting into it, I would like to share with you the different villas my mom is renting on the island of Koh Samui. These pictures are of the different villas and rooms. If you're interested in renting them, you can contact us and look at more pictures on our website by sending us an email, by going on our website. Notice we have competitors almost identically named to us. So please use the coordinates on this video to contact us so you don't mistakenly rent with them. Alright guys, let's get back to the vlog.
The man himself, Pet Pinja, Bangkok fighter.
It was at this moment that Nathan knew he fucked up.
Denver. Hey guys.
Yeah. I really, nigga.
My shorts are very. My swimming shorts. It's like. Like a. I don't know what it's called. But anyway, other than that, I'm going to go swim. Good life of living here in my mom's apartment. She has a pool. When I get injured or I feel a bit of inflammation in my body, rather than going running for my cardio or whatever, just training, I go swimming. It helps me recover and still get that cardio in. Like every workout, you start with a warm-up. I noticed that when I'm sparring, I usually get more injured than when I do any other type of exercise. And I've been sparring every day, so I'm starting to get little injuries like here. I have an injury on my elbow from getting kicked on your forearm. You know, when you block a kick, or it goes on your knee, your shin, or it goes in your forearm. It goes in my forearm quite often. So pretty much. And my knees and ankles are starting to get a little inflamed. Gotta go fast! Gotta go fast! Yeah.
the fuck was that? Ah!
Nope.
Hours later. Man, money on death for the real one, man. Taking a drink, then you're tripping, man. Tantra there with you, man. Making money on abusive, bitch. Too much shit and I'm in front of it, bitch. Head up ahead from a grin and cush. And all my boys, all I be. Ha, you know, bitch, hear it. Tripping with the hoes with a blunt. Oh, sucking my stick what she want. And trying to shit me, I'm on it, man. I'm flipping off bum and I'm killing that cup. Smoking cush hard, man, I'll never give up. Hustling, riding, rolling, man. That's the life I'm living, man. All life long. All life long. 971 the best. My life stays on the side of party and not clown. Life long. Smoking gush hard. Fucking hold hard. Light it up. Light it up, you heard it. Yo, standing up and down and now I'm top. Getting money for the girls that I bought. White tail up and the red in my shop. Purple cash, man, I'm lighting up. My boys give their position. Never change the decision. I'm going high but the sky is the limit. Spitting on my range and my rhymes will fit it. I'm new in the rap like a shotgun to you. I got my flow and it a Pikachu. I'm new in the rap like a shotgun to you. I got my flow and it a Pikachu. Rip from his hand and we're ripping again. Ascension City, man, we're ripping again. All life long. Yo, you want one again, man? Last one. But the best. Bang, bang. Tripping with hoes on the club.
Alright, guys. So,
another one.
I'm facing an eye infection here in Thailand for my first week. At the end of the first week I've been here. You see my red eye. Okay. Hey guys. So a little update.
Another
on my
one.
Trip. I haven't been doing much of talking in my vlog because I got a couple difficulties that came up. I had an eye infection and I got a concussion, so very difficult for me to concentrate and do these vlog things consistently and in a pleasurable way. So but I might get back to it now. My concussion is starting to get better now, and my eye infection as well. So yeah, I'm on some medicine now. So, because my concussion, so I can't do any sparring for a month. I was actually doing some pad work with the Thai guys, and I had a little bit of a showdown where I was having fun with them, you know. And I jump kicked, and he caught my foot. Everything went well. I fell on my foot. And what happened is you twist my leg, trying to. It's a Muay Thai technique where you twist the leg and you. And it sort of pinched a nerve on my hip, and I felt it really intensely. And my foot under, my feet that was on the ground slipped. And I banged my head on the ground, and the mat is not very thick. So I was out like for 8 seconds, I was like. And I had a huge anxiety attack that came from it. I was like it was awful. I was like, what the heck's happening to me? And I couldn't move for like 8 seconds. I was awake, but I was like out. And then I got up and had a... I had some memory loss after that. I had some headaches and all the signs of a concussion. And it was very difficult the last 2-3 days to get anything done. My head was like hurting, man. I was like, it was not fun. It was not fun to live. So, but I'm starting to get a little better. I'm on some. It's been 3 or 4 days now. I'm on some. Oops. I'm on some. I'm on ibuprofen. Ibuprofen. So it's helping me a bit. But I might postpone my trip a bit more if I want to get a fight in. I'm gonna see if I wait like a month if I can fight. I'm gonna try to count the different possibilities and take a decision accordingly. All right, guys. I have some work to do. I'm on my phone. I'm going to try to get some work in and maybe get a massage. And this afternoon, get in a very light training because I'm still dizzy and so very light. Just get some motions in, get a little bit of a sweat and get out. All right, guys.
Another one.
See you.
Ready, fight. Excellent.
Tomorrow.
Excellent.
Hey guys,
this is
so I'm heading out. I'm gonna go get a massage this morning. Since I got the head concussion, I'm usually going for massages in the mornings. It's not expensive and it gets me occupied on something for a while and it's pretty enjoyable. I've been every morning getting this Thai tea thing they make at 7-Eleven. It's very nice, very good. It's Thai tea with some milk and brown sugar, and they have these like gelatin balls inside that are quite good. And I'm gonna have a banana with it because I have to have something with my ibuprofen that I'm gonna take right now because my head is actually hurting me. So from the head concussion, I'm taking ibuprofen and get me through the day. But yeah, if not, I would be like having a headache all day. All right, guys, gonna enjoy it with my banana and my pill. See you guys. Hey guys, so I'm here at a Thai restaurant. Well, actually, it's not Thai. It's shave myself. So like they make European food, but it's Thai price, so it's. Quite affordable. I'm going for a chicken breast and a salad. They make salad, veggie salad. Chicken breast is 70 baht, that's like 250. And a mixed salad, I think, is like 50 baht, that's like 150 in euros. So it's not that expensive. I'll show you the menu. So I'm going for chicken steak, 70 baht. This price. I wanted to take a salmon steak, but it's like. I don't know, it's like six euros. And I could go for mixed vegetable. So 50, that makes 120, not even. Alright, so this is the salad for 50 baht. It doesn't really show how big it is, but honestly, it's quite a big dish for under 2 euros. Alright guys, so I might have overshooted here. For all of this for 120 baht. 1, 2, 3, 4 euros. 4 euros, guys. How much would you spend in France for this? Like 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 euros at least? Damn, enjoying this. Okay guys, I'm heading out
another to one.
this business meeting with my mom. There is it's a reunion from people who work in a restaurant business here in Koh Samui. So there's gonna be a buffet and a lot of interesting people to speak with. That's my mom, she's ready. We're about to head out. See you guys. Alright guys, I'm at a hospitality business buffet club thing reunion. Sort of sums it up. It's my mom. Right there. So we just ate at the buffet. It was really rich. I have to diet tomorrow because of it. Anyways. It's a buffet.
What? Oh, the buffer? Yeah, you can get that here.